This day, and he left his home in Glasgow, and I thought this song was about just a romantic couple, but it's actually a son and a mother love story, and it's a true story, all about Nancy Bogle. And he asked his mom to make him one promise before he left Scotland, and that was to not to cry. He was leaving by train to go to London, I assume, and fly onwards. Just as the train, you can picture the scene as the train pulled away from the station, and he's leaning out the window waving his goodbye. He sees the tears trickle from her eyes. It's called The Leaving of Nancy, or Goodbye My Nancy, and dedicated to Shelley. In comes the train, and the whole platform shakes. It stops with a shudder and a scream and a brace. The parting has come, and I'm weary so late. I'm leaving my Nancy, oh. You stand there so calmly, the terminals we gave, and you talk of the weather and events of tears.